The Caterpillar Dozer is a strong machine that can handle the hardest landscapes without losing its grip. These huge machines are made by Caterpillar Inc. But have you ever wondered what it takes to forge a colossal powerhouse capable of moving mountains with ease? What innovations and cutting-edge technologies are integrated into the manufacturing process to enhance the dozer's efficiency and durability, ensuring it triumphs over the most challenging terrains? Well, stick around because this behind-the-scenes look at how Caterpillar makes those huge dozers will blow your mind. Let's find out. Few things are as instantly recognizable on a construction site as the vibrant yellow heavy machinery. This is produced by none other than Caterpillar Inc. Caterpillar Inc. is a global leader in producing heavy equipment that encompasses a wide range of earth-moving, construction, and mining machinery. These machines are synonymous with durability, performance, and the ability to tackle the toughest of tasks with ease. From their iconic bulldozers that effortlessly move massive mounds of earth to their versatile excavators that dig deep into the ground, Caterpillar's yellow equipment has become an integral part of construction projects worldwide. Whether it's the unmistakable hum of their engines or the precision of their movements, these machines have earned a reputation for being the backbone of major construction endeavors, symbolizing reliability and strength in the industry. With a legacy spanning decades, their products are not just machinery, but a testament to the evolution of modern construction practices. Now, let's take a closer look at how Caterpillar makes their small dozers in their Athens factory. This factory is out in Georgia, not far from Atlanta. Now, the whole process of making these small dozers begins with welding the main body of the machine. The factory covers a massive 250-acre area with three buildings that add up to 850,000 square feet. Inside these buildings, workers put together different sizes of small bulldozers. They use all sorts of methods like tack welding and robots to make sure everything's put together just right. They've got high-tech machines to do precision work, a fancy paint system, and they carefully put all the parts together in a modular way. It's like a well-organized assembly line where they make sure everything is top-notch quality. The Caterpillar D4K track-type tractor is a real star here. It's designed to provide top-notch performance and comfort while also keeping operating costs low. The spacious cab inside is comfy, and the controls are user-friendly, making the job easier and more accurate. One impressive innovation is the System 1 undercarriage, which reduces the time and money spent on maintenance. It's a real game-changer for the industry. Plus, they use IQ-grade laser and GPS systems to make the grading process faster and more efficient.
The blades of the Caterpillar D11 are crafted from high-tensile steel, ensuring exceptional strength and durability for demanding earth-moving tasks. These blades are versatile, suitable for precise grading operations, as well as the efficient transfer of materials across gentle slopes and short distances. Caterpillar offers four distinct blade options to cater to various job requirements. 1. Straight blade. This blade is the go-to choice for tasks involving grading and the need for deeper penetration into the earth. It excels in creating level surfaces and achieving high precision. 2. Universal blade. If the job requires carrying more material over greater distances, the universal blade is the ideal choice. Its design allows for efficient material transport, making it an excellent option for larger-scale, earth-moving tasks. 3. Straight universal blade. This blade combines the features of both the straight blade and universal blade, offering versatility to handle a wide range of tasks. It's an excellent choice when the job demands both fine grading and efficient material transport. 4. Coal universal blade. Specifically designed for handling large volumes of coal, this blade is capable of moving up to 74.9 cubic meters of coal at a time. Its unique design is tailored to the demands of the mining industry. In addition to the various blade options, the D11 series can be equipped with groundbreaking attachments in the form of single-shank or multi-shank rippers. These attachments are invaluable for breaking up compacted soil, rocky terrain, or any challenging surfaces, ensuring the machine's adaptability to a wide range of earth-moving tasks. With these diverse blade and attachment choices, Caterpillar's D11 series is truly a versatile workhorse in the world of construction and mining.
From the very first cut to the final grading, the D4K sets the standard for quality. In 2004, Caterpillar was leading the pack, raking in over $30 billion in sales revenue and securing a prominent spot in construction and mining equipment manufacturing. They had their hands in three key areas: machinery,
engines, and financial products. However, their approach was a bit rigid and cautious. The Caterpillar's manufacturing starts with a lot of planning and hard work. Let's break it down. Design and development. Skilled engineers and designers team up with product specialists to create new dozer models or improve the existing ones. They listen to what customers have to say, keep an eye on the latest technology, and make sure everything is safe and good for the environment. Prototypes and testing. Once they have a plan, they build prototypes of the dozers. These prototypes go through some serious testing, both in the lab and out in the real world. All this testing gives the engineers a lot of data to make the dozers work even better. Quality control. Caterpillar works closely with its suppliers to make sure they get top quality parts on time. They use stuff like steel, metal alloys, rubber, and other special parts. They process these materials in different ways, like cutting and welding, to make the dozer pieces. Assembly. All these pieces come together like a puzzle. Skilled technicians and assembly line workers put them together to make a complete dozer. They keep checking everything along the way to make sure it's just right. Testing and final checks. Before a dozer leaves the factory, it goes through a bunch of tests. They want to be sure it works well, is safe, and meets all the rules. These tests check how it performs, how safe it is, and if it's good for the environment. As for where all this happens, Caterpillar's got some key spots.
The modern Caterpillar D11 is a heavyweight in the construction and earth-moving world, tipping the scales at a substantial 229,800 pounds, that is 104,236 kilograms. Its significant dimensions, including a length of 35.8 feet with blade and ripper, a width over tracks of 10.4 feet, and a towering height of 14.9 feet, ensure it remains stable even when navigating challenging terrain such as mud and snow.
Caterpillar's manufacturing facilities have been strategically placed across various continents and regions, enabling them to effectively serve local markets with their top-notch equipment and engines. These factories are not just ordinary production facilities. They're equipped with cutting-edge technology, employing advanced manufacturing processes that represent the pinnacle of industry standards. Complementing these technologies are Caterpillar's skilled and experienced workers, who are instrumental in producing top-notch equipment and engines. Their main headquarters is in Peoria, Illinois, which is the main place for research and design. They also have factories in Aurora, Decatur, and even as far as Brazil. By spreading their manufacturing hubs across the globe, Caterpillar can better respond to the unique demands of different markets. For instance, the machinery needed for construction projects in North America might vary in specifications from what's required in Asia or Europe. This decentralization of production allows them to customize their products, ensuring they perfectly match the needs of local customers. These places crank out all sorts of dozers and other heavy machinery for people all around the world. In a world where precision, reliability, and performance are paramount, Caterpillar's commitment to technological advancement and skilled labor remains a cornerstone of their global success. By leveraging the best of both human expertise and technological innovation, Caterpillar continues to deliver the world-class equipment and engines that have made them an industry leader. Now let's take a peek at what's happening inside the Dresta Bulldozer factory. So Dresta is famous for making construction machines, especially bulldozers and crawler dozers. They're owned by a big company called Lugong, based in China, which is a major player in construction equipment worldwide. So how do they make these dozers? First, they have smart engineers and designers who come up with new dozer designs or make the old ones better. They think about how well the dozer works, how safe it is, and what it does to the environment. Once they have a plan, they get the materials they need. They use good stuff like steel and special parts from trusted suppliers. Then they use machines to cut, bend, and weld these materials to make different parts of the dozer, like the chassis and the blade. These parts are put together into smaller groups, sort of like putting together pieces of a puzzle to make big pieces called sub-assemblies. They might include the engine, the hydraulic systems, and the dozer's tracks or wheels. After that, they clean everything really well and paint it to make sure it doesn't rust or get damaged. Then the sub-assemblies and other parts are put together to make a full working dozer. They check it a lot to make sure it's good and safe. They also check if they meet the rules and standards for construction equipment worldwide. Once the dozers pass all the tests and checks, they are ready to be sent to different places around the world. And when it comes to really huge dozers, moving them around the factory can be tricky. So they use massive cranes to help with that. Dresta sends these dozers to dealers and customers all over. They got bigger and better when Liugong bought them in 2012 and were renamed Liugong Dresta Machinery. Now they are known all over the world for making strong machines for tough jobs, from mining to laying oil and gas pipes. From the precision engineering to the careful assembly process, it's clear that these machines are more than just equipment. They are the true workhorses of modern construction and mining industries. Now we want to hear from you. What aspect of Caterpillar's dozer manufacturing impressed you the most? Do you think Caterpillar's commitment to quality and precision is evident in their final products? Let us know your thoughts and experiences in the comments below. Also, don't forget to hit that like button if you found this video informative, and if you'd like to see more captivating content, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time with more exciting content.